Has this country ever seen a politician caught red-handed, audio taped and videotaped with black money? He was literally audio taped and videotaped, caught red-handed, distributing black money to buy MLAs in Telangana. The forensic report confirmed it was his voice. Yet, the chief minister does not resign, goes scot-free, no cases booked. If a chief minister, someone in power, could get away with it, literally caught red-handed, audio-taped and videotaped with black money, and nothing is done, then what do you talk about corruption? Do we have any moral ground to even speak about corruption? Right? I mean, it was telecasted in your own TV channel as well. What happened? This is something what I just leave it to all the luminaries who are sitting here. You know, just a thought in your head. Thank you.
As I was saying, Jagan spends all his time traveling in the villages and towns of Andhra Pradesh. It's taken us a lot of effort to bring him here at the India Today Conclave. You heard from him on a national stage for the first time. Whether you like what he said or dislike what he said, agree or disagree, here's a man we'll be hearing a lot more about in the months and years to come. A very important player in the way Indian politics is shaping up. Jagan Mohan Reddy, for joining us at the India Today Conclave. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jagan Mohan Reddy. May I please call on stage Mr. M.S. Santosh. He's the joint registrar with JN University, to kindly come on stage and felicitate our guest for this morning. Thank you so much, and wishing you all the luck for the elections.